Jeff Ferrari. My gosh. Like a baby with Sissy Boy there, huh? What's going on? What's going on, Papa? He's a little bit better at our second walk right now. He, you know, he's certainly very welcoming in his kennel, even for another person, another staff who came. He's wagging his tail. He wasn't doing that early this morning, but that changed. He walked a little bit better in the street. He's very skinny. He needs to gain a lot more weight. He was a little bit scared of two tall men in the street, but then wasn't scared of others. Women are not bothering him. Other dogs, he says, fine. Right, Papa? You're okay? And I'm glad he's a little bit better. He jumps at big noise. He's scared. He's a scared puppy. Definitely less scared in the street than coming back here to the care center, where again his tail is between his leg, and he looks like he's a real Rottie with no tail. But he does have a big tail. He does have a large, long tail. Papa, come here. Come here. Maraschino, what kind of name is that? He's a big black cherry. Are you a big black cherry? Is that what it is? You're a big black cherry? Yes, you're my puppy.